By the way, these mission subs, any submarine versus submarine combat sound like very kind of bad. I'm pretty sure that thing's an issue. Anyway. We'll be right back. resting on the bottom. We sunk an aircraft carrier. I think we just pounded it enough that the game gave it to us. It's like, okay, stop shooting it. Oh wow, he's rolling. He's rolling the other direction. They've activated the magnetic locks on the airplanes.
One of these is gonna be too close.
Oh. could have gone better. Yeah, we got our kill notification. Finally. Where did he take that last one? Did that, like, penetrate through the deck or something? Yep, there it is. There's the hole. I basically hit this command tower. Hopefully it'll explode. We damaged two other warships. I've got one more torpedo. I'm gonna hang on to it. Or we head back. We're getting out of here. Very successful attack. Our only real task now is to get out of here. Thank you. can get to the deeper water before the escorts run me over.
One, long range.
That's a destroyer. He's really close.
Warship moving away. Bearing 9. Long range.
Big. Possibly that. I don't think it's a hear you. No, I don't think these were in existence yet, the Taiho. I think it's a heavy cruiser. The smallest thing I think that could be is a heavy cruiser, anything up to a battleship. It might be one of those. Because, I mean, when I played before, there was one patrol where I was exiting here. Just happened to run face first into a Shokaku class carrier. Who was twiddling his thumbs in here, so. Maybe there's always one in this strait. I don't know.
Contact! Merchant, closing, bearing, 3, 1, 5, long range.
Yeah, radar contact, it's a plane, he's way out there. We really hear him now. Come on, sound guy.
Contact, warship, constant distance, bearing, 2, 5, long range.
Stop. torpedo for him. And I've done this with one torpedo before, but that's when these guys were in orbit sitting. The idea is we want to place the torpedo roughly about there, possibly under the exhaust. I'm going to set this to a high speed torpedo, minimum depth. Wow! Okay! He's gone! Okay! Enemy unit destroyed, Shokaku Glass Fleet Carrier. I can't believe how well that worked. His bridge is the only thing sticking out of the water. His bridge and his flag. Where was that explosion? Yeah, directly under the bridge. Penetrated right through. One hit blows his stack clean off. Much easier than something finely armored. This guy's guy has no armor at all. He may be done here in a second. Too much more. But this is satisfying. He's probably dead. I'm just firing for my own personal enjoyment at this point. Oh, he's giving up. I want to watch him explode. Where's the big explosion? Return to course.
Again, go.